This is a sacred moment, the realization of a grand vision, a divine vision. Jesus commissioned his disciples, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to the whole creation." This vision of bringing the light of the gospel and the comfort of Christ to the whole world was entrusted to the church. With the coming of the electronic media, this mission of the church gains a whole new dimension to reach every person and every home across the globe through the television. This prophetic call has urged the Divine Retreat Center to commit itself wholeheartedly to the proclamation of the gospel with Divine TV. Stay with God. His Eminence Cardinal Varki Vidayathil, on the 8th of September 2006, blessed the studios of Divine. On the 21st of November 2007, His Holiness Pope Benedict XVI blessed the mission of the Divine TV in Rome when the official logo was presented to him by His Excellency Bishop Matthew Vanier Kirakil. Earlier, on the 8th of April 2006, His Grace Mar Andrews Tarth blessed the editing section of the Divine TV and has been all along actively involved in our mission. His Grace Archbishop Susai Pakim of Trivandrum, calling it a noble spiritual endeavor, pledged the support of the Church. His Beatitude Mar Beselius of blessed memory, confirming our mission with great joy, saw this as the answer of the challenge of the times. However, the cost is forbidding. But the dream placed in our heart is urgent, that every sad and lost person anywhere on this earth at any hour can tune in to find a saving message of hope, to get back to live, to believe, to dare, to soar once again. Join hands with us to raise up the saving name of Jesus through your support of the Divine TV ministry. Pray for us, share our financial burden. This will be your partnership in the gospel that St. Paul calls us to.